it was only £2,000. And then we had to take them back in because there was like lumps. Yeah, near it. When the bottom was like a poor, he popped his stitches because he ran upstairs to get to me. Because some of the living has got two doors, one door had been left open and he just ran up. And I was like, that's so David. Yeah.
Let me ask you this question, right? Because I'm in a bit of a dilemma. So this is like, I really like that. I was looking at my bank account. When is the tax insurance coming out? Because I paid £12.90 to bring that to the tax.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, well, worming up.
So I can see the tax things coming out. But I can see the net tax many tax
insurance.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think I pay like £80 a month a day. That's because of the
for
Yeah. And they did say to me they're quite happy with him with his nose and everything. She said he's got the noisy
tools. That's one of the things I'm going to school at
No, he keeps in contact with his mum and his brother and sister. But no, the dad was just the stud. His name is Dave as well. But we didn't know, obviously. We tried. And then we said, we'll keep him fine. And then we'll keep him from the for us because I was going to the summer holidays. This is his name's Dave. She said, okay, we'll start calling him Dave. She went, Dave's his dad's name.
Dave's also the daughter.
Yeah.
So I was like, are these people taking my Dave's name? Yes, I do though. Do you know what Layla said to me the other day when we found out about him melting that music in the car? Let's not ask her about that.
Yeah, exactly.
I said, it's not a good time.
Yeah, I love her.
I know, but that was her first thought.
Oh, no, that was Simon's vision.
I've looked in
into it. It's the course you have to go. It's really good. It's good. Would you just take the plum?
I suppose we can't force them. When I was doing my Irish dancing, I was doing it when I was younger. I was three nights a week I was training, and three nights on a weekend. All the competitions, and I was going to the World Championships and doing things like that. So, I'll carry on. And it's going to be intense. Like, the girls now, you know how intense it is. She was like, oh, for real? She went, I've been trying so hard in French, I wanted to do Spanish. She went, oh, okay. She actually wanted to do it. She had the answer.
So what language has she been
doing? None. She's been told not to.
Oh, not to do one at all. But then maybe they know best, and
yeah.
She can then focus.
She's doing BTEC now. She can do additional BTEC. So she's chosen BTEC and drama, and she's chosen
Yeah. Nice, isn't it?
Really nice. I sent Jen a message yesterday just saying,